outside the Strand in New York City. One could spend a day going through all their outdoor books here. There's a whole lot of them. $3 to $7, racks and racks of them. I never really stop and look over them. Except one caught my eye in the corner, and I'm going to pick it up and read it. I think Orson Welles liked John O'Hara books or something. It's a Hollywood story. It sounds like it's kind of fun from 1962, so I think I'm going to go for the big laugh. It's a ruthless Hollywood dude sort of story. Look, they even have Philip Roth, Plot Against America. Come on, folks, get this book.